I know that you've had a couple hair transplants, right?
But I don't want to leave that shit out, man. I feel like some guys get online, they hide these things
that they got done.
I want to be helpful in that way.
Yeah, and that's always been my policy. Like I'm also on TRT. It's also something a lot of guys wouldn't talk about. I'm curious, what are your thoughts on men getting worked on?